What's up everyone, it's SFChiaCollects, and today we have a special unboxing. It's 2008 Marvel Masterpiece, Set 3. In this box, we're going to have a chance to get one sketch card and a possible autograph, writer autograph. If you guys are new to the channel, please remember to like, follow, and subscribe. I also stream live on Twitch almost every night, starting at 9 p.m. We like to rip boxes like this. We also do rip and ships for customers. So make sure to follow us and catch us live. Also check out our Instagram. We post all of our hits on there. So if you want to see some bangers, go check that out. This is going to be a long video. This is our first time ripping this box. We ripped set 2 earlier, so check out that video also. If you guys like this box and want to rip it, let me know in the comments and we can do a break for this. Alright, without further ado. So no box topper. Our last box had a box topper. You can see it in the video. Here we go. 36 packs in this box. 7 cards per box. 36 packs per box, 7 cards per pack. Kind of slow, so this video is going to be a little long. Speed it up if you need to. One thing I really liked about the last box, look for an original sketch card. Come on, hopefully you're getting one. The bricking wasn't bad at all on this, so I'm expecting the same. Venom right off the bat. So there are holographic versions of these cards that we can hit. Let's see if we can get one. Jack-o'-lantern. We got our sketch already. Scourge. All right, we're gonna have to look them up later. I don't know who that one is. Crazy. Top right back sketch. Might as well sleeve this one up now since we're sleeving. Downloading. Not the craziest sketch, but we'll take it. Okay, so this looks like it's an insert. Bring on the bad guys. So this is a bad guys insert. And this is a Marvel Battles. Sinister Six. Bring on the bad guys. Alright, so we'll separate it like that. Marvel Battles. For the Power Cosmic, I'm not sure who he's fighting against. Another Battles, Iron Man, oh, and the Mandarin. Electro Mugshot, this is the Sinister Six. and the Hunter, Another Battles, Dormammu, and Umar. Wrecking Crew, Maximus. Are these all bad guys? Where are the heroes at? Master Mold, aka Sentinels. Ooh, let's go, Blade Hollow. Let's fucking go. The Blob, Electro captured. Look at that. Let's go. Phoenix coming up. Magneto Strike. Someone's. Oh, come on. I'm gonna do Xavier like that. Mr. Sinister. Red Skull. Or Skrull. Sandman captured. Hobgoblin. Wow, I like that one. Vulture Mugshot. Sound and Fury. Battles. Vulture Mugshot. Grey Gargoyle. Ooh, Doctor Doom. Mysterio Mugshot. Mysterio Mugshot. Defeated by Kingpin. Mysterio's head is a circle, so both mugshots look the same. Extraction, oh my god. Quagmire. Giggity. Kraven. The Punisher, wow, we're doing good. We're doing good on these holos. Onslaught. Destroy all vampires. Dracula is supposed to be in the new Blade movie, apparently, but, like, Marvel has rights to use him, which is pretty cool. Anyone watches Emergency Awesome, that's a great place to get all the updates on Marvel. Entertainment stuff when it comes to movies and television. Super Skrull. Titania. Nimrod. Nightmare. I kind of like Nimrod. Claw. Enchantress and the Green Goblin. Typhoid Mary. We got another Venom. Jack. Egg. Blob. Sinister Six. And an Onslaught. Takes the bride. Oh, Namor. You would. Mr. Hyde. Sandman. Ooh. Why does that look so good? Ahab. Fight for freedom. Oh, look at that. That one's sick. Radioactive Man. This is an Asian character, but he's a bad guy. Rise of the Sinister Six. This is a cool one, too. No Ruby Quartz. What the hell? Put that to the side. School though. Sabretooth. Let's go. Sentinels. Yes. Hopefully we can get a holo of this. This is my favorite. Sentinels. We'll put them up too, because I love them. But this, I'm not sure what this. Oh my god, it's a Cyclops. This is Cyclops. Marvel Knights, so we got Blade. Cloak and Dagger, Doctor Strange, and Iron Fist. We need, oh my god, we need fucking Moon Knight. We need Moon Knight. X-Men Chase Set. Oh my god, that's one of the ones right here. Okay. Marvel Moments and Marvel Knights. Marvel Moments and Marvel Knights. And Quartz. Marvel Moments and Marvel Knights. Six. Battle. Alright, last pack of the first set. Craven Captured. Combat for Kingdom? Who's that? To Save the Earth. That was cool. Nihilus. Craven Mugshot. Vulture Captured. Caught in a Whirlwind. Come on, Moon Knight. Come on, Moon Knight. Wow, metal on metal. That is sick. Stop the War, that one's cool too. Mephisto, Egghead, Blob, Electro, and Onslaught. Let's go, Juggernaut in the back. I like that one. A lot. Mr. Hyde, Mugshot. Mugshot. Sentinels, and Sabretooth. Cloak and Dagger. Alright, now I need Cloak. God damn it. Blaster. Let's go. I love chess. This one's going in the loader just because of that. Terex the Tamer, Invasions of the Avengers Mansion, To Court Death. Oh shit! Oh my god, let's go! Let's go. Yes. I like that. Sandman. Aha. Come on, let's get a freaking autograph. Earth battle. Doc Ock captured Black Tom. Doc Ock and the Kingpin. Scroll. Super Scroll. Titania. Ooh, Spider-Man versus the Green Goblin. Electro and Kraven the Hunter. Come on, let's see that auto. Power of the Cosmic, the Mandarin Strikes, Sound and Fury, Fight for Freedom, Kraven Mugshot, Vulture. I am liking this set more than set 2. I can see why this one's more expensive now. The Mandarin. Spiral. Marvel vs. Capcom. Shoutouts to Marvel vs. Capcom. Magneto. This is where they use the same art. The Tinkerer, Ultimate Battle, Electra, Battle. Cloak and dagger, let's go. Come on, give us Moon Knight. Shot, Grey Gargoyle, Doctor Doom, Typhoid, Kang, Doc Ock, and Arch Nemesis. Mephisto, Terex the Tamer, Invasion of Avengers Mansion, Blastar, Chess. And Spider-Man vs. Green Goblin. Classic. Two-thirds complete after this pack, guys. Under Ultron's control, that's a cool one. The rule of Morlocks. Fing Fang Foom. Wow, with the Great Wall of China in the back, that is sick. Brother Voodoo. Aye. I did not know that that guy was from the X-Men. So he's got an X on his head. Doc Ock, Spiral, the Double Mysterio. Cut, Quagmire, Kraven, Namor, Claw. Are we gonna get an auto? Get a writer autograph. What we do? Gargoyle. Let's go. Doom. Let's go. Strange. Writer autograph, where you at? Love that card. I think this is Wolverine. Let's go! Holy shit! That looks clean. Oh my god. Let's go. Sorry, Sketch. I don't even care what we get now. Please. Need a writer autograph. Damn, Elektra got killed. I can't believe there's no Wolverine in this set. Or in this box. He's in the other box, just not in this set. Oh, let's go! Iron Fist, my favorite. Two packs left, guys. Are we gonna get the right autograph? No way. That is sick. Dude, that was it right there. One per box. Alright, let's see if we got a writer. Let's see if we can get a writer. Doesn't look like there's one. Get some really nice holograms. Alright, we're gonna go through these first. These are just base that I really liked. So we got the Cosmic Chess Game. We got Wolverine and Sabretooth. Spider-Man and Green Goblin. Fin Fang Foom with the Grey Wall in the back. Metal on Metal. That was a really cool one. And then, there's three different inserts that you can get. Ooh. Two Venoms also. Here's our sketch. Two more base that I really like, Sentinel. Alright, here we go. So there's three different chase inserts you can get, and then there's one guaranteed sketch per box. So the first set is called Marvel Knights, and I think we hit everyone we wanted, but this one might look the best out of them all, I don't know. Actually, this one does, the Moon Knight. That one's probably the best one. And then we have Iron Fist, Strange, very cool. Brother Voodoo, I'm gonna put Blade up there. We got a Blade too, which was really cool. Cloak and Dagger, the Punisher, and then we have a Ruby Quartz. We only got two, and we got Cyclops and Wolverine. And then this, we only got one of. the moments. So let's take a look one more time. Oh my god, there's a Peter Parker one. There's a Namor. That would have been cool. Wow. There's 9 different cards you can get. Oh, and then the X-Men. We got Wolverine. Damn, there's a Days of Future Past. I'm gonna have to look them all up. But we did get all the Marvel Knights. We actually hit every Marvel Knight in this box. But yeah, thank you everyone for watching. Please remember to like, follow, and subscribe. And we'll catch you guys on the next one.